Notice how quiet it is? That's because everybody has their own little chicken wing. They are just going to town. Slap, slap, shlum, num. Aiko's got a chicken wing. And Destiny's got a chicken wing. Sugar's got a chicken wing. Biscuit's got a chicken wing. Gravy's got a chicken wing. Grape's got a chicken wing. And let's see, Tank's got his chicken wing. Sloan's got a chicken wing. And wait a minute. That's Grape. He's being Grape. I'm colorblind, so they have to excuse me. All their coats are nice and fluffy right now because they all had a bath, so they all look alike. All you Rottweilers just look alike. There's Aiko. There's Grape. There's Sugar. That is Biscuit. That's gotta be Gozer or Sunshine. And over there is Grape or Biscuit. No, Gravy. Yeah. I don't know my own puppies. They're good and yummy. And they're doing a great job of chewing and not trying to swallow it whole or doing anything like that. One of the first things puppies have to learn when it comes to eating raw food is how to chew. So I feed them about 50% frozen. They're not completely frozen, but they're not completely thawed either. What I like to see is the dogs that are using their front feet to hold it. She's kind of doing that. But this is why some breeders are starting to leave the dew claws on. Although I did take them off, you know, I can see why some breeders are starting to leave them on. I just think they're funny looking. So, there's the puppies and their chicken wings.